That was a humbling experience, that. Just knowing the fact that thousands and thousands of sailors, airmen, marines, soldiers, thousands of them lost their lives on that beach and above the skies. I've got to assume it's a big meet-up place there for bikers. I mean, as I was heading down here, there's more. I'd say there's just loads of bikers that are down there and gone down there, and loads of bikers that I've seen come back from there as well. Right, I'm going to head back to the campsite. Oh, I'm absolutely knackered. I've been up since like 5 o'clock in the morning. What are we now? 22. It's 20 to 7 on French time, but really it's 20 to 6 on my time. So, it's only an hour difference. But yeah, I am absolutely fucked. I'll have a nice sleep tonight. Got my bed and everything put up. Get back. I need to transfer a load of video footage I've taken today. Put those onto the hard drive, the external hard drive. And this will be day one I've done today.